What up, everybody? Skippy here with the Madhouse Minute. It's Thursday morning. It's feeling rough. Big shout out last night. Rich Miller, matchmaker, Gladiators of the Cage, Road to Glory 7, going down just outside Cleveland at the Hard Rock. He broke the card down with me and Lepaki last night. I tell you what, Dom Steele, Jose Figueroa, main event. That's enough right there. I mean, I'd buy a ticket just for that one fight because I don't believe it's going to ever touch the mat. And I think the cut man's going to be doing a lot of work in those three rounds. Yeah, I want to give Rich, man, and the group over there a great shout out, man. They're doing big things. I love this Pittsburgh versus Cleveland card. Also, big shout out to H.R. Baker right now, road tripping it. He's going to hit up OKC's Rage in the Cage 29. Check out live results and post-fight interviews coming from H.R. Also, last night, we had Texas-made MMA. Leroy Montoya dropped in. This kid's legit, folks. You guys watch this kid, man. He is killing it down there in Texas. He's already, man, getting invited to fight other organizations across the country. I love it. He dropped in thanks to Luda Elite, Miss Mercedes. Very much, much love to you and Anthony, the champion. Also, Billy Boo Jiu-Jitsu. Billy Boo, it was great talking with you as well last night. Warrior's Edge is where Leroy is training out of. One of his coaches out there is Billy Boo. You guys know the legacy fighter. Word has it, Pete Spratt's been dropping in there for some striking classes as well. I don't know if it was teaching or just taking or what. I meant to ask you about that last night, Billy. Other than that, man, it's a crazy weekend. There's a lot of MMA. You guys, don't forget the Madhouse Global Combat Network. It's coming. It's mere minutes away from being on your monitors. I'm super excited about this. Anybody who knows the old RNS MMA site, you're just going to fall in love with what we've done. Yeah, other than that, man, it's going to be a rough one. I need to go get twisted down here at Bottoms Up. You know how we do it.
Support local. Carl the Madman here, coming at you live. I guess it's not live because this is recorded. It's early. Give me a break. But at the moment, I'm live. Live in the forest. And a tree might be falling on me soon, I'm not sure, but I guess we'll see. I'd make for exciting video. Speaking of exciting video, the all-new Global Combat Network is up. Still got some tweaking to do, make it look a little better here and there, you know, some final touches, but she's up. Check it out at rearnakedsmoke.net. Very excited. Global Combat Network.